So, Cass, obviously, wins in this league are hard to get. Your overall impressions of just another good win for the conference play?
We played really well tonight. We had a lot of chances. I think, you know, we probably just should have had six goals tonight. And we worked for those, and I thought we played a lot prettier. When we did play on offense, we were better with our screens. We fought really hard to get pucks back. And in our zone, really took a step on the breakout. So overall, we're really happy with the win tonight.
And then Dartmouth scores in the third period, but Kate McKenzie answers back with her first goal. How big was that for the team?
You know, we worked exactly on that shot that Kate had today. Immediately she knew it, and that was the shot she was so precise with all week, and nice to see that happen right away, but no better way than your first goal being a game-winning goal, and we're really proud of her.